Secretary Hagel, how important is it, and you've made reference to this, but I'd like you to elaborate, that the coalition have very strong, visible participation by Arab and Muslim states?
Mr. Chairman, you just reflected in your question to General Dempsey on the point, and I would pick up where General Dempsey left off. This is not a West versus East issue. This is not a U.S.-European coalition against Muslim countries or a Muslim region.